This is my new boyfriend, Rick. So, I'm sorry about that. And his nightmare came true.
Nah.